Hey everyone, this is Lucky70X. Welcome back to Let's Play Half Minute Hero 2 Blind. The last episode, we finished off Revolution Geezer! And this episode, Revolution still has DLC because Revolution and the final two parts of the game apparently have DLC content. So I believe we have three episodes or three levels of Revolution left to do, and we've already seen a good chunk of the first one because it was unintentionally very sexy. But let's just for funsies, we're gonna go in here. Pretty sure there's nothing new here. Nope. We're gonna keep the robe because I like the robe, but we'll just throw on some other stuff. Light green. Let's go light green. Just a change of pace. It's the DLC section. Actually, no, hang on. We gotta go through, this is the key here. We gotta go into the goss options. Alright, which ones are the most sexy sounding? Aqua blue. We're gonna say chic. Chic is sexy, right? I was gonna say Rosetta Marble. I was like, we've just had that. That'd be lame if I picked the same one. No, clearly the sexiest option is standard. I have high standards. I'm an idiot. Okay, I've wasted enough time. One thing I have learned, though, and I will mention before we keep going, is the second skill on this. It only happens when you have an advanced class. So we need either the advanced version of Skivvies, which I believe we get much later, or the advanced version of Marksman, which we get much later. So it'd be like the, how there's the fighter and the, or no, not the fighter, the swordsman and the warrior. So now that I have the warrior, if I get a sword of two skills, I can equip warrior, and that'll be how I actually get the secondary skills on that. So that's why I never had hedgehog burst, because you can't have hedgehogs unless you're a, I think it's Musketeer to Marksman or something like that. I did a tiny amount of research on it, just because it seemed like an important thing to know. Clearly, something was off, and indeed, something was off. So, I guess since we just take off the ultimate weapon to put on a weapon that's not very good, because I have skills still to farm, and I want to farm the skills. Pretty sure I have an axe that I haven't gotten a skill for, though, yet. I don't think I've gotten Tomahawk yet. Oh, I never actually went back and got the other weapons as well. That was the thing I was supposed to do. But I'm pretty sure for the DLC it's not gonna matter, so I will just take care of it off camera at some other point. This will give me a chance to show off these skills beforehand, so pretty sure, and I will double check, but I'm pretty sure the weapons that I am missing currently, which is like the saw axe and a couple other, well, I could actually just quickly check this out. I'm missing the saw axe, the Sigma, and didn't I replace the Sigma? I forget if I replaced the Sigma. I did not replace the Sigma. I don't think I needed to, though. I replaced the Z with something, or Jai, or whatever the heck. What did I replace it with? The Encyclopedia, plus one, that's what I did. Yeah, so I'm missing the Encyclopedia, and I'm missing the Sigma, and I'm missing the Saw Axe. I can go back and get those later. I'm pretty sure none of those sound like they'll be that relevant. Oh well. Let's go be sexy, shall we? Alright, screw getting weapons. Sexiness. This is not sexy town. School is not sexy. This is sexy town. Oh god. So, just a little bit of a recap of what was happening. The king is sexy! Because there's evil lords who showed up and they're very sexy and they have basically turned the king into a perv. And we must unpervert the sexy kingdom here because our home has become perverted. We must stop Lucy from losing her clothes so she'll have dignity and find a husband! Just anti-feminist things? I don't even know. No. Chat? No. Comments? Whatever you guys are. I know I said a word that triggers a lot of people. No. We're better than that. Anyway. Oh, YouTube. Let's move forward and pretend that none of this ever existed. Swimsuit time! So, this is sexy town. Sexy time. Get washed by the water. Oh no, the clothes, something bad happened to getting soaked is a big deal though because it'll dissolve our clothing because sexiest is here. Okay, so in 30 seconds, yeah, so we're about to have a wardrobe malfunction. I don't know why I'm choking on that word. We're about to have a wardrobe malfunction and well, we will lose our dignity and that's not very fun. So we've already kind of gone about this, but yeah, Lucy, losing your clothes equals becoming naked. What is this side quest? What is this series of events I have gotten myself into? I don't even know. So, I'm assuming going back in time will not save our clothes, but we have to buy new clothing? Is that the assumptions I am to make here? Hopefully these enemies aren't too crazy. Let's find... Okay, that was just a normal wave. What? Oh! Oh, a swimsuit washed up on the island, so I need to find that swimsuit to be saved. Why is this all about clothes? I mean, just like... Okay, we're talking about nakedness, ooh, hot naked girls, but like, I mean, seriously, like, look at this, like, the pixels, oh, ooh la la, these are the sexiest pixels, I almost just said these are the sexiest pickles, what the hell is wrong with me? Oh my god, what is wrong with this island? And who's Vanilla? You sound like an actually important character because you have an actual name. I'm really confused. Okay, so you've lost your swimsuit. That's okay, we'll just get sexy swimsuits and... Wow! Wow! What is this quest? Why does this exist? What? Seriously? What is going on? Welcome to Sexism Town, where we stare at boobs because boobs, and also boobs! Anyway. We gotta get to the L Island, cuz love. Okay, so we need a boat. Oh, hello, sexy boat guy! Oh my god, why is everyone staring at my boobs?! I mean, my height! Clearly we're talking about... She's just really short. She's like Edward from Full Metal Alchemist, or Viger. She just doesn't like short jokes. It has nothing to do with boobs. Anyways! Yep. Alright, so, okay, we gotta gather some wood for a boat. Oh god, do I even want to know what the boat's gonna look like? Big hard tree. I feel violated. Okay. Okay, so we gotta kill the living trees, perhaps? Okay, so you're just not relevant. Gooey drink. Do I even wanna know? Oh, I'm gonna, like, run out of time if I don't hurry, and then I will be naked. No one wants to see that. No one at all. So yeah, there's only one achievement, by the way, for DLC quests. I forget if I mentioned that or not, but that is the thing. Look at that 888 up there. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, so you have to find a port. Oh my god. Yep, I want to see that. That almost practically like 8-bit body. Oh yeah, gotta get some of that, yo. This game is a great parody of just everything. Swimsuit! No! My swimsuit is over, oh, I am gonna run out of time. Okay, gotta get, what about this lever? Uh-oh, no, not the nakedness! No, no, not like this, no! Oh, well, there you go. Every man in the world is now not disappointed, except for the fact that nothing really happened. But did you really expect anything to happen? They're pixels, come on. It's okay, guys. How am I supposed to comment over this stuff? How am I actually supposed to commentate over all of this madness? That is what I must ask you guys, because just, this quest just is a quest. This is a quest, okay? You don't understand, like of all the quests in the world, this is one of them, and it involves just sexy times on Sexy Island with a perverted king and perverted shipwrights and gathering big hard wood. Oh my goodness, this is both the best and the most, like, how do you commentate what? Okay, so now it's over there. What is this switch for? I don't even know. I'm gonna fight a snail, because... Go get this! Yay! What happens if I... Oh, imagine if I touch the big, hard lizard, I will get knocked back, huh? Oh, there's a floodgate. Oh, okay. I guess we're gonna go to the village. So if I get punted... Yeah, I just get punted. Cool! Now I know that I shouldn't do that, and you're in like a really tight time frame for this level. Oh no, that's a switch! Why are there a bunch of like bandits over there? What the heck? Okay. Okay. Well, overflow with what? What? Oh, okay. Turn on all the switches at L Island, E Island, and near this village. Okay. On the other side of that mountain. Okay. But the Brat Pack is back there. Well, I only have... Okay, you really have to, like, book it this level. Like, it's not joking around. Okay, so there's a switch there, but I have to get past the Brat Pack. Or I have to go through those three. Okay. But either way, I'm... Okay, we gotta go through the Brat... I have to pick between, you know, random monsters or the Brat Pack. I'm gonna pick the Brat Pack, because that sounds hilarious. Come to... Well, I'm gonna die, but whoa! Okay. This level, really, you need to book it. You have, like, no time to reset time. Unless I'm doing something horribly wrong, which is probably what's happening. Okay. Let's just... I'm just gonna stop the video here for a second and have post-commentary Lucky for just a sec, because you guys might be wondering, Lucky, what the heck is wrong with you? And the answer is, a lot, because there are goddess statues, and in case you haven't noticed, I've been forgetting them here, and here, and just... I don't really have a good excuse other than the fact that I thought, oh, swimsuits are melting and the time reversing won't help that, and I just completely neglected to see if the goddess statue was a thing, because in my head there was something else to do in this level besides doing that. So basically, I'm a dumbo, and enjoy the next few minutes of me being a complete and total dumbo. Yeah. Back to your regularly scheduled derping. I don't care about all these cutscenes, jeez. Whoa, things. Kill this guy. Okay, we are going to go hyper, super, sexy speed right now. Look at my speed. Look how sexy it is. Ah, oh, goddamn, I don't want to fight you. Okay, so you just gotta, damn it, I keep picking the wrong one. Okay, no, not like this. I got no! Stop it! I don't have time! Oh my goodness! I'm almost out of time already! Okay. I require a Brat Pack! Okay. No, not like this! I have to fight. Oh! The worst bunch of brats! They're now the dirty brat gang! Oh my god. And they're in the shape of an H! Oh my god. The loot formation! I will heal from your loot! Oh, loot! I'm still out of time though. Oh my goodness. What is going on? What is my life? Is there some other way to reset time that isn't this? Am I crazy here in thinking that, like, there's a... Am I just really slow? I can't tell. But this level is amazing, but it's also, I mean, it is DLC content. I guess it's meant to be, like, extra hard. Fudge. Okay, just gotta avoid the lizard. He's super spooky. Oh, goodness. Okay, gotta go really fast back the other way. Damn it. Damn you, lizard. Damn you. Okay, I have a little bit more time than before, though. Okay, town. Brat Pack. Heal. And go! Brat Pack! Kill the Brat Pack! Oh, ho! Okay. Have we... No! There will be no loot today! We've already looted like 3 or 4 times! That is enough loot for one day, okay? Even I must have my limits. Oh, okay, cool. We just put all of them. Hey, I got a title! Cool! The floodgates open, go! No, come on! Why is this level so hard? At least it's really fast so I don't feel bad about not cutting all this out, but that lizard gets me every time. But at least we know how to get the title now. I don't even know how you do it the normal way, like, I feel like I don't have. Oh my god, just don't talk to me. Don't talk to me right now. Don't look at me, guys! There's been a goddess statue this whole time, and for some reason I thought, oh, Surely this level will have the gimmick of you have to beat it in 30 seconds. Why did I just... What the heck is wrong with me? I forgot the basic principle of this game! Jesus! Why? Why am I... Just don't look at me. I was distracted by... Did I not accept this quest? I did. Here, just take my wood and just everything. What is going on? What has happened to my life? Okay, everything is just fine. Look at this goddess statue right here that I could use to just... Oh my god, why? Wait, I missed the thing here. Just kill me, lizard. I don't need to live anymore. You guys must be furious at me! Absolutely livid! Feel the rage! Embrace the rage! I can turn back time. For some reason, I was like, oh, in 30 seconds... Turning back time would not help melting clothes, okay? I was trying to be logical, okay? It doesn't really make any sense. I was like, something is clearly wrong here. Oh, goodness. What is wrong with me? I really have no excuse. Why are there tentacles? Of course there's tentacles! Of course there's goddamn tentacles here! Wait, it's like the tentacle monster from before. It's a perv monster! It's squishy! But we're gonna kill it! So we got a swimsuit. That's pretty cool and all. The tentacles killed Athena! This is not okay. That was the end of the quest. It probably was clearable in 30 seconds, in all fairness. I'm just really, really bad at video games. Okay, well, I have better clothes now. My super leveled up equipment is now replaced by a swimsuit because water that melted it. Oh, well. Sexy Evil Lord Sexius. Yep. This isn't how it works, okay? Well, time for Lucy to become sexy. Oh my god, I'm like actually legit embarrassed about that level right there. I don't know what happened there. I was too overwhelmed by how the hell do I commentate over this. Okay, well, we have a sexy showdown coming up. I suppose that's a thing. Can I not like get on the boat? Okay. Can I talk to this person? I suppose you are. I was hoping you'd be a cool new... Well, how is this new swimsuit, me? It's really shit. Cool, what happens if I don't wear it? What if I'm just like, screw you, swimsuit, I don't wanna wear you. I don't have any excuses for this. I'll wear the swimsuit, it's sexy time, whatever. Okay, so we already got the title and there's really nothing else to do, so let's do more DLC, cause, you know, well, I mean, I guess I can go talk to the king and be like, sup, king. How's it going? My life is awful. I'm an idiot. I completely forgot about the one basic principle of this game! Alright, let's get sexy. It's time to learn how to be sexy! Okay, so we've reverted that crisis. Oh no! All of the men have been won over by sexiness! Wow, I am extremely unsexy, apparently. So I need to get the help of all the men in the world by becoming sexy enough for them to want to help me instead of her. That's my life now. Great. Okay. Oh! That's a problem, probably. Most likely. Exactly, this is far more dangerous than the Empire. Well, hey, I have them! I have Geezer! Geezer will help me. Geezer is a strong, independent man who don't need no woman! And yeah, we better save this country. This is not, she's not the princess of perverts, although it's slowly turning into that. Anyway... So yeah, land or sea. Focus! I must focus on the plot. Okay, so we must get past all of the men either way. Okay, we must become sexy enough. Yep, this is what our life is now. Just, we must become the sexiest. That crown, not sexy. That axe, probably not very sexy. Well, some people might find it sexy, but who knows? Okay, so we're gonna have to raise our sexiness level. Tell us how to do it already, goddess. Jeez. Yes, you've not given us any advice. Okay. We must gather advice on how to become the sexiest sex that ever sexed? No. None of that was okay. You're still here. Cool. I guess I have to talk to you at some point. Let's talk to you though first. Hi! Beauty packs! Jelly pack! Okay then. Okay, so we must find beauty jelly. Gotcha. What about you, old maid? Yep, we're all... Yep. Okay, so how were you bootylicious back in the day? Okay. Women unite! What do we gotta do to do that? Okay. The sexy nail shop. That's probably the thing over there. The sexy beauty pack store. And sexy dances! Okay, we must get all three. We must learn sexy dances in the Northwest Cave. Okay. Okay, we may... Must get an ally. Who are you? Hello. You look like vanilla, but you're not. So, okay, so you're the nail artist because everyone's been charmed by sexiness. Pink hair is sexy or something. Anyway. Sounds like a plan. How much is it going to cost? 300. Sounds like a plan. You won't even... Wow. I'm offended, sir. Okay. Whoa, that is not okay. None of this is okay, actually. So I'm assuming if I try to talk, you'd be like, no! Okay, well, you're a person. You have a boat, right? Okay, well, cool. Hello? Oh, okay, you're a good guy! Sweet! Oh! Well, sure. Okay, I got a statue and certain products. This is still not okay. Well, I... No! God damn it, game. Fine. Yay, I have lost my dignity. Who needs dignity, right? Okay. Great. Okay. Sure. At least we have a god statue this time. Was there not one in this town? There wasn't one. Is he not gonna let me pray that? Wow. Wow. That's just rude. Wow. I am just triggered right now. Absolutely triggered. Okay, I need 300 gold for sexy nails. I need to fight the jellies. Let's put the dirty book set down here, because why not, I suppose. There's like a thing on the ocean there I can see. That's strange. Okay, so, do we have to come back later? But I don't know if I have a later right now. Oh, that's right, I need to herb this. Okay, I guess we'll just turn back time and everything should be fine. Is it done yet? No? Cool. Alright, let's grind gold for the other thing then. This thing. Give me nails! Sexy up! Oh, I'm sexy enough to do stuff here. I don't know if I'm sexy enough to pray yet. Okay. Cool. All I needed was nails, apparently. That is all they asked was nails. Great. What about this thing over here? We haven't done this yet. Teach me the dance moves! What? Oh. She's gonna teach me this, huh? Okay, sure. This is the plot now. This is the best DLC ever. Like, I just don't even... The quests. This is my life now. Okay, well, we're going to learn from Silveria, of all people. Oh, that's why the DLC case takes place after you go at a certain point in the plot, because you need her in the party for this. That makes sense. Okay! Okay, so we gotta do it in the right order. Okay, so 1, 5, 3. I like how it's this, it's like the save screen music of all things. Okay, well, sounds like a plan. 1, 5. Dance party! Is that good enough? Yeah, we learned the sexy dance. I wonder what happens if we do it wrong. Okay. We will continue with the sexy dance. I still have plenty of time left on the clock. Okay, what happens if we get it wrong? Okay, so 4, 2, 1. 4, 2, 1, 3, 2. 4, 3, 1, 3, 2, 5, 3. 4, 2, 1, 3, 2, 5, 3. I'm gonna do it right the first time because it could be one of those get right the first time, get an achievement. 4, 2, 1, 3, 2, 5, 3. 4, 2, 1, 3, 2, 5, 3. 4, 2, 1, 3, 4. 2, 1, 3, 2, 5. Dance Master! Watch the achievement be like, do it wrong. Okay, we have learned the sexy dance, and we are now the sexy. I'm not sure if... Oh, okay, actually, maybe I was right for that. I did it right the first time. Or just, maybe you don't have to do... Maybe it's just like, memory puzzles are hard, so you only have to do 2 out of 3 to proceed, but if you do less than... If you can't do the dance, you have to do everything else. I don't even know. Jellyfish! Oh! There are lots of jellyfish here. Well, okay then. Let us jellyfy up then. It costs more than I can afford. Money, 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 money. Okay. Gotta turn back time. Thank you for allowing me to use your thing. And now I gotta get all of the muns. Every mun. Every available monies. Money, money, money. Hey, I'm greater than evil now! So if there's 3 quests and we're about to fight Sexius, that only makes me think that worse things are gonna happen very soon. Okay, we have been fully sexified! Which is totally a thing. Cool. So I'm assuming you'll be like, yeah, we can go past you now. Alright! We did it! And I can go and go on a boat! We're gonna go on a boat! Yes, sexy ladies must go out to sea. Sounds like a plan! Okay, so I'm gonna be like... Oh! Wait. What? Just... no. Please. Stop. Cease. And desist. Okay, I have enough to turn back time. Let's go on a boat! I cannot go on this part of the boat. Okay, I clearly need more time to go on a boat. So, let's turn back time, and then we'll go on a boat. Boat adventures! How do these birds go from being, like, red to not being... Oh, now these ones are harder. Every bird! Kill every bird on sea! Oh, ho, ho, the birds! That was really unnecessary. I'm assuming you only need 2 out of 3 to go on the boat because it's such a hard... Why is there a shark on land? Should I even... Why is everyone here? Oh, so now everyone is sexy. And judging my flat figure... Yeah, well, all of the women in my party... This is a quest. Okay. Hi, Sexius. We're just gonna... I have an axe, and it's gonna get shoved. I just realized that I am not... The reason I have not been grinding my axe is I've been the wrong class this entire time. I forgot I switched to marksman. That's why I haven't got the skill to proc ones yet. Welcome to the Chronicles of I Suck at Half-Bit a Hero 2! Anyways, the entire episode! I was like, why hasn't that proc'd yet? This is literally weird. Oh well, it's not the end of the world. Anyway... I will ask you a question! No. Stop. No, can you not? No, please. You've killed Athena! Why have you done this? Your eyes are X's now! Yes, you've been beaten by the flat-chested flatness power! Fair enough. Well, I guess we've saved the Sexy Kingdom! By defeating the Lord Sexius! But something else is probably gonna happen! Okay! We will go show... We will go rescue Father! And show him how sexy I now am. This sounds like a great idea. That won't go horribly wrong in the slightest, because there's a third DLC quest in this DLC pack, because the titles said so when I went to my castle and did stuff. Okay, before I forget, I'm gonna end this episode and do everything else next episode, or finish everything next episode, because I was planning to do two DLC episodes anyway, but let me go to here and go to my castle and actually get the right class on, because this is why it hasn't been working. I'm just gonna go back to Skivvies. There, now I get this proc. Can I just get the show off? Just to show it off, because I failed all these other times. Can I just to show it off, just to be like, hey, look at this thing that I didn't show off. I don't know what is wrong with me today, guys. Today was the day I forgot how to play. Okay, we're just not allowed to have nice things, but I want to get to 25 anyway, because 25 is a good number to go into the end with. Okay, I guess I'll just go back to Sexy Island and actually have my axe working now, because, you know, that's important. And in the next episode, we'll finish up this thing, and I have a couple other things I wanted to show off, which is why I'm cool splitting this DLC into two episodes. So we'll take care of this, take care of a bunch of other things. I'll get the weapons back that I'm missing. I will probably try to grind up the skills I'm missing as well. So I'll probably take care of that next episode as well. Not on camera, a lot of this will be off camera, but this will be like DLC slash wrap up everything to be ready to move on to Ragnarok. So, this is Lucky70X, signing out. Hope you've enjoyed this extra sexy episode. And I'll see you guys next time for more Half Minute Hero 2 Blind. Bye-bye.